what's up, guys? Thought I'd just do some more mouth sounds for you guys. And I've had a little scratching on the mic. But anyway, y'all know I love to talk to y'all, you know, tell y'all how my day is going and stuff like that. So, let me tell y'all how my day went today. Nice and sunny today with a little bit of rainfall, but it wasn't too bad. Anyway, I didn't get to go on my run like I told y'all that I'd be going on all the time, so it's cool though. Something good happened, you know what I'm saying? The job that I told y'all I was about to get, I went on ahead and got it, so kudos to that. Now, here's the thing. So I went and got the job, right? So I'm glad I did that because now, remember I was telling y'all how to get a car and how to get a house and all that good stuff. Well, guess what's going to happen? Interested in getting the Challenger. So she told me the price on the Camaro was going to be about $12,000. Yep, about $12,000. I was like, that's not even a lot of money for a Camaro. $12,000. If I had $12,000 cash, I would go buy that mug. But it's $12,000. And I said, that ain't that high. That's cool. So, anyway, I told her in the next, since I'm at the job. I didn't want to tell her that I didn't have a job because I just got off of my old job. I used to work at the postal service. I used to work with them for a minute, but I resigned. So now I'm about to go to this other job over here. But don't tell the car people that. Just tell the car people that you've been working. All right. Hold on. Let me scratch the mic for you guys. Once you get your car, you want to, I didn't get the car yet, but anyway, when I do get the car, what I want to do is I want to search it in a minute and see what apartments they got available and stuff like that. That's going to be dope. So that's basically what I've been working on lately. But today, as far as my day, I'm sorry, y'all. I was supposed to tell y'all how my day went. It went pretty smooth, man. Nothing, you know, too crazy. Nothing too out of the ordinary. Just having fun. And, hold on, more mouth sound. More scratching. So anyway, so it was a great day today. Nothing too bad happened. Nothing too out of the ordinary. I did see a couple girls today. I was thinking of hollering at, but you know, right now at this point, I'm pretty much focused on my career and stuff like that. I really don't got time for to be trying to holler at girls. Y'all, I appreciate all of my subscribers. I might have more.